Today we are going to discuss about terrace major and terrace minor. Terrace major. The terrace major takes origin from the lateral one-third of the lateral margin of the scapula. Its fibers pass to the anterior surface of the humerus and are inserted into the medial lip of intertubical silicus. The lower margin is closely related to the latissimus dorsi and forms the posterior axillary fold. Nerve supply is lower subscapular nerve, actions, abduction and medial rotation of the shoulder joint. Teres minor. The teres minor takes origin from superior two-thirds of the inferior margin of scapula and is inserted into the posterior facet on the greater tubercle of the humerus. Nerve supply is axillary nerve, action is lateral rotation and stabilization of shoulder joint.